These are the things happening these days. I'm so beware.